Today's unedited hot sauce review is Marie Sharp's Comatose Heat Level Habanero Pepper Sauce. What is a comatose heat level? Why would you call it? Never mind. Anyways, it says beware on the label. It says warning, heat level is a 5X, a quintuple X for heat level. Comatose heat level. What the hell does that mean? It doesn't mean anything. So it's a habanero base, which if y'all have followed along with Marie Sharp's, they all kind of taste the same. They all have the same ingredients, even though it's just habanero peppers, vinegar, carrots, onion, salt, lime juice, garlic, and spices. They're changing the capsicum levels by adding capsicum or not adding capsicum to make things supposedly spicier. So here we go. We got it opened up. Put a little bit on here. Quintuple X, 5X heat warning. Let's see what this thing does. There's 1X. Nope, sorry. That's a lie. I'm trying to give it time. I want to see if it builds up. I want y'all to see that it's unedited. I'm not cutting to something else. I'm not going off somewhere. I'm not getting drinks and stuff like that. I'm not doing anything but tasting this and letting y'all watch the reaction. This says quintuple X. This is not spicy. Y'all put all these warnings on these labels and it doesn't do anything. That's ridiculous. It tastes the same as the rest of your habanero line. So Marie Sharp, you have some work to do. Y'all are just rebottling the same crap into a different label and maybe adding some capsicum to try to make it spicier, but it's not. 3 out of 10. Get the hell out of my kitchen.